All by hand.
The whole family, they're so excited to find gold. Can't stand that they have to use mercury. The mercury potentially is going in the same water that they're drinking.
These small scale guys, it's really the only way to do it. Mercury's cheap, it's terrible for the environment, and it's not good for anything except pretty effective at catching gold. So they just burn off the mercury. Like,
what are some of the effects of mercury toxicity?
Bad.
Does it go to the brain?
Yeah, you go crazy.
Don't breathe the smoke.
Not the healthiest thing in the world. Certainly not with family around. Fred. So, even in the Yukon when we're doing this, we don't use mercury at all. I don't let anybody near when we're burning it because just even like naturally in the wild, gold attracts any mercury that's in the creeks or anything like that. Same with arsenic. We'll never do it in the gold room, never do it in my shack. Like out in the open with nobody around.
I know as a father, you want to provide for your children and your family. Like that's all I live for in my life is my family. I can feel from father to father how that must feel to him, and I can see it in him. And then the other part was just seeing the kids, you know? I mean, the only way they have to get that gold is to basically put everybody in danger. And there's no other option they have right now. This is the best he can give his kids, and that just kind of hit home.
So does that, gram and a half?
1.8.
1.8 grams of gold is worth just $27.
With 1.8 grams, you can afford to feed your family?
Yes, you can afford to feed the family. But not enough money to go to hospital or to buy other things. This one is more.
All right.
Just seeing the kids, you know? I mean, I think about my own kids and it's just horrible. I'm sorry.
No, you're all right.
Just can't imagine my own kids having to go through that.